Hola, bienvenidos a Sephania Services, Easy Way to Learn Español. And today we're continuing with our Spanish Basics video lessons, and we're going to go over greetings. Today you're going to learn the different ways to greet and say goodbye in Spanish. If you remember from last week, we saw the different ways how to greet and say goodbye, saludar y despedirse. And so we're going to have a little bit of fun, okay? It's going to be quick and easy, and you're going to have so much fun. All right, let's go. Okay, so let's go. I'm going to say this, and you're going to say that. All right, so if I say, hola, buenos días, you reply, buenos días. Exactly. So if I say, hola, buenos días, you say, buenos días. And this you can just practice during the day with your friend, family, children, and then you can, you know, they can say hola, buenos días, or you can repeat buenos días, or vice versa, and until it just becomes natural and you remember to use it every day. Now let's go on next one. So it looks like it's afternoon. All right, so what do we say? Hola, buenas tardes, and you say, buenas tardes. So that sometimes, for example, if you're walking on the street and someone says, hola, buenas, or buenas tardes, you reply, buenas tardes, and that's a way of basically acknowledging each other. It's a way of greeting, okay? So, hola, buenas tardes, and you say, buenas tardes. Excellent. Now, buenas noches. Hola, buenas noches. Buenas noches. Or you can say the same. Hola, buenas noches. Hola, buenas noches. This is very easy. Easy to digest. Hola, buenas noches. Buenas noches. Okay. So now you say this one and I say that one. Okay, you start. Buenas noches. Well done. Okay, so we have like a visual here. They can say hola, and then somebody can reply, ah, ¿qué tal? Like, how you doing? How is it going? Right? Hola, ¿qué tal? Oh, hola, ¿qué tal? Hola, buenos, what's missing? 3, 2, 1. Días, that's right, well done. Hola, ¿qué tal? Hola, buenos días. Right? Excellent. Next one. I have hola or hola buenos días. That sounds quite formal, right? Or in this case, hola, ¿qué tal? Hola, buenas tardes. That's right. Hola, ¿qué tal? Hola, buenas tardes. Right, let's go on the next page here. Okay, so we have hola, hola, buenas, that's right, noches, buenas noches. Now, this is a little bit extra here because you might occasionally hear buen día instead of buenos días. Buen día means good day. And this is sometimes if you go inside the shop, oh, buen día, or you also may hear que tengas un buen día. This means have a good day. But buen día, like good day, good day. And this is another way as well. Or you can, you see, this is like what they, you know, people consider informal ways. ¿Cómo andas? Like, what's up? Or how is it going? Or how you been doing? ¿Cómo andas? And you can say, oh, muy bien, gracias, hallelujah, right? Or ¿cómo va? Or ¿cómo va todo? Like, how is everything going? ¿Cómo va? Oh, todo bien, hallelujah. Oh, todo bien, gracias, allá. That's a way of replying as well. Okay, so let's go on to despedirse. Despedirse. So we have chao, o hasta pronto, o cuídate, hasta luego. Right, just to give you a vision, you just passing by and say, oh, hey, oh, cuídate, take care, oh, hasta luego, right? We have another issue coming on. Say you work in the office or somebody's leaving or you on the phone. Okay, well, I'll see you on Monday. Hasta el lunes. O hasta mañana. O until the next time. Hasta la próxima. Okay? You go first. Hasta el lunes. Muy bien. Hasta mañana. Hasta la próxima. Well done. So let's try to have this mini dialogue here. Somebody can come say, a work colleague, for example. They say, hola, buen día. And buenos días. Hola, ¿qué tal? It's very, very, very simple. I'm sure you're going to memorize this in no time at all. So let's do that again. You say this. And I say, buenos días. And you say, excellent. So it will be something like this. Let's go over again. Hola, buen día. Buenos días. Hola, ¿qué tal? this, for example, work colleague talking, and this is like, seems like a supervisor or something. And he says, ¿cómo va? Todo bien. How is it going? Todo bien. Everything's good. Okay, hasta el lunes. See you Monday. Hasta el lunes. Excellent. Well done. Hope you enjoyed this lesson. In a próxima clase, we're going to go over how to ask and give personal information. And we're going to see more in detail. We're going to, have like different questions. Like, what do you do for a living? What's your telephone number? What's your email? Then we're going to have a little bit more of a complex dialogue going on. Okay, so if you like this, please like, subscribe, share with family, leave comments below if you have any questions. And that's all for now. Gracias, gracias. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Ya bendiga.